pursue the vampire with the blood to the upper floors of the tower. Kharkov Tower, 9:20 p.m.
Dr. Grant says that the Kharkov Tower could be a vampire safe house. We got a tip-off that an exchange is about to happen nearby. Although the details are sketchy, we believe that the exchange will involve a vial containing some kind of pure blood DNA. Keep a low profile until the exchange occurs. We don't want those assholes making a run for it with a vial of blood. When the exchange happens, you're, free to take over the negotiations. Gotta get after that chicken shit with the blood.
Then there's only one thing to do.
Let's shake down this nest of vampires for good. Eliminate everyone in here before heading to the upper floors.
Huh.
that door ain't opening till you're finished in here.
Destroy the communication points to prevent the full force of the tower's security being alerted to your presence. Underground parking lot, 9:45 p.m.
That guy with the blood is heading for the upper floors. Before you follow, we'll need to get some insurance. Destroy the tower's communication points. You don't want everyone knowing where you're at. Yeah. Okay, now make your way back to the elevator. We gotta get after that chicken shit with the blood.
Make your way through the club and find your way to the upper floors. Exploiteca Nightclub, 10:05 p.m.
This is just in from the dock. Hang on to your morals, friend. You're now entering the Exploitica Club. The club covers the lower floors of the tower. Before heading for our man on the upper floors, this infected place needs to be cleansed once and for all.
Gotta love this gun. Closer.
Okay, Blade. Time to clear out this nest of suckheads. Kill every last one of them.
Thank you.
Main area cleared. Proceed to the upper level.
Annihilate the computer systems before making your way up to the floors of the Kharkov headquarters.
The Kharkov Tower is home to Enphase Processing, a major Gothic City computer firm. If this place is what I think it is, then there ain't one normal human left working here. Let's shake down this nest of vampires for good.
Yeah.
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
Okay, now make your way back to the elevator.
It's the Daywalker! Get up! Get up! Hey, Wally!
Really twisted.
Hey, freak!
That's really twisted.
Get up!
That's really twisted.
Hey, freak! Hey, freak!
Find the blood vial and destroy it before the Kharkovs have time to process the DNA. Kharkov processing, 11:02 p.m.
Blade, we're close. Now that you've busted end phase open, let's get the blood vial. If you're taking it to be processed, it's gonna pass through here.
That door ain't opening till you're finished in here. That door ain't opening till you're finished in here.
Door open.
So exciting.
open.
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
That's
really twisted.
It's the Daywalker.
Door open.
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
Behold, brothers, the essence of the sovereign Damoskinos is ours. Our dark energy is at work, and the final piece of our process is almost complete. Even in death, we Nosferatu have the power to influence life. Our leader promised this and is true to his word. Divinity is ours.
Don't bust a nut yet, Fang Boy. I want that vial of blood.
Ah, Blade, I must apologize. You see, you are too late, Daywalker. Our dark energy mainframes are unraveling the DNA as I speak. Already, our Byron brothers are gathering the raw data. The process has begun. The path to our triumph is now open.
Whistler on the roof to collect a canister of poison. Place the poison in the ventilation system in order to clear out the tower. Inner Sanctum, 11:29 p.m.
You've penetrated deep into the building, Blade. It seems that you may have managed to stop the transfer of DNA, but now we have a new target. Aside from staying in one piece, your priority has got to be finding out where the hell this dark energy is coming from. Our background data on this area is thin, so we don't know what the hell's waiting inside. But one thing is sure, expect big resistance from here on in.
I've mixed up some stuff that'll take this whole tower in one go. We'll need to use the air vent to spread it. Meet me on the roof.
is the tower's main ventilation shaft. Come and meet me. I've got the medicine this thing needs.
It's the day.
It's the dead wall.
So exciting. Roof access open.
Hey!
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
venture through the subway system, and infiltrate the Byron hideout. Delancey Street Subway, 10:47 p.m.
While we were on the roof of that tower, there were some visitors back at base. The doc was alone there. Now the vampires have her. Seems they didn't like us sticking our noses in where they didn't belong. Looks like our doctor has brains as well as beauty. I'm picking up a signature trail on the GPS, and it's pointed right at the subway. I don't know what else is going on down there, but it's the best lead we got. Oh, and watch yourself, kid. There are still plenty of trains in operation down there, and you don't want to end up impaled on 50 tons of rolling iron.
Yeah.
Ooh, so exciting.
Escort Whistler as he places the explosives. City sewers, 11:17 p.m.
Whistler, are you there? Whistler, come in, Whistler. Damn, where the hell is the old guy? Yeah, yeah, quit your yak and I can hear you. What are you doing here?
I thought you'd like a little company from an old man. And besides, I have something here that might come in handy.
Huh?
I've checked out the schematics of the area, and now I feel like doing a little damage of my own. You ain't having all the fun.
What's the plan?
You just try and keep up. Watch my back. We're expecting some unwelcome guests. I'll do the rest.
Let's do it.
Cover me, Blade.
Ooh, so exciting. Ooh, so exciting.
Explosive device planted. Two more to go. Explosive device planted. One more to go.
Thank you. gotta love this gun. Explosive device planted. Gotta love this gun.
Cover me, Blade. Cover me, Blade. Cover me, Blade. Cover me, Blade. Come and meet me at the ladder.
The explosives are primed, and Whistler is safely out of the sewers, reach the emergency control room, and detonate the explosives. City sewers, 11:39 p.m.
My job's done here.
What now?
Now it's your turn. I've rigged the explosive to the emergency lighting. All you have to do is activate the alarm in the security room. Then, boom.
How long have I got?
More than enough time. Trust me on that. But you can't hang around.
Thank you. proxy system activated.
This area is used as quarantine for a failed vampire experiment. Avoid whatever is in here and reach the exit to safety. Sewers East, 11:59 p.m.
What kept you? You're slowing down.
Just show me the exit, old man. I'll show you how slow I am.
Let's get you out of there. I miscalculated the effects of these explosives. There's still one whole area of sewer system untouched. There's no clear way out for you. My motion detector says a large object headed toward you. Try and find an exit before that thing gets to you. I don't know what it is, but it's sure as hell not friendly.
Mother...
The Byron Vampire Clan have abducted Dr. Grant. It seems her research is of interest to them. Get her out of there before they rip her apart. Gaunt Moor Asylum, 12:14 a.m.
Whistler, where the hell is this place?
Checking GPS coordinates. Well, well. Looks like you're standing in the bowels of Gaunt Moor Asylum. The place has been closed for years, so we haven't got much data. I'm trying to pull up some blueprints now. Dr. Grant should be in here. I hope you're not too late.
Electricity off.
Friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
Electricity off.
We'll be right back. said I was a vampire, huh?
Make your way back through the asylum and open the gates to the inner chambers. Dr. Grant is certain to be within the chamber walls. Gaunt Moor Asylum, 12:40 a.m.
The access points are now clear for you to reach the inner chambers. Open up those jaws and let's see what's inside. You'd better hurry if you want to see the doctor alive again.
Freak!
gotta love vampire. This gun.
Who said I was a vampire, huh?
Help me, Blade.
Ah!
Doc, you okay? Looks like I got here just in time.
Thank you. You couldn't have timed that better. They were about to try out a little extraction on me.
Extraction?
They've progressed beyond just blood-sucking. Every human in here is having their life force sucked out of them. They're kept alive only so that the vampires can continue to use them to extract their precious dark energy.
So, this dark energy, it comes from humans?
Dying humans. Tortured humans. Blade, these things are sick as all hell.
Escort the doctor to safety. Then investigate the depths of Gaunt Moor Asylum and put an end to the Vorpal Reaper Project. Gaunt Moor Asylum, 1:05 a.m.
Are you there? My ETA looks good. I should be there in time to pick you two up. I'll be by the south entrance. I'll have the van ready and waiting.
Just make sure you are, old man.
You just remember Dr. Grant will be doing just fine. She may be able to fill us in about this place. She could even have an idea who's behind it all.
South entrance. You know where it is?
Of course. It goes out onto the moor. We'll have to go through the old holding area. With luck, we won't face too much resistance.
What the? Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer. How's that lock coming?
Done.
Then move aside.
Yeah.
so exciting.
Electricity off.
Help me, Blade!
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
So exciting.
Gate open.
This is dead water.
Ooh, so exciting. You get lost?
Why? Did you miss me? We can continue this later. Let's get out of here before any more turn up.
You can't. What about the main vault? We must destroy the project, otherwise everything will have been for nothing.
What is it?
The Vorpal Project. It's been the focus of experimentation for months. If we leave now, it will survive. The Reapers were nothing compared to this.
Get her out of here. I'm going back in.
I brought a few things along for just such an occasion.
Yeah.
Ooh, so exciting.
Enemies closer.
Ooh, so exciting.
Destroy the guards and the incubation chamber of Project Vorpal, the Byron's means to creating an ultimate vampire warrior. Incubation chamber, 1:25 a.m.
Blade, this is Project Vorpal. The vampires have been working on this for years and it'll soon be ready. As the project is completed, a new race of super Vorpal vampires will be created. These guys will make Reapers seem like schoolgirls. Your intervention at the Kharkov Tower helped slow down the process. Now we need to abort Project Vorpal once and for all. Cut off its food supply and destroy its guardian. After that, the project will no longer be able to survive.
Daywalker!
The Arcans are the true power behind the Kharkovs and Byrons. Sniff out a way into their mountain base. Canyon Hill, 2:55 a.m.
Maybe the Dot's capture wasn't such a bad thing. While she was in Gauntmoor, she located the Arcan mountain base. The Arcan is some of the most extreme mothers you'll ever have to kill. If the information is correct, then we're close. Beyond the canyon, you'll find the entrance. The entrance to what? I can't be sure. But let's not worry about that. Judging from the look of this place, there's one big secret behind it.
Gotta love this gun.
Gate open.
Ooh, so exciting.
Gate open.
Gotta love this gun.
Gate open. Destroy the two dark energy storage chambers. Mountain Base, 3:25 a.m.
You still there?
I'd almost given up hope. What kept you?
I lost myself in my work. Got any info on the compound?
Always a perfectionist. I got some big power surges down there screwing with my sensors.
My vote? Tear the whole thing down. Ask questions later.
Mountain Base.
Loading lift power on.
so exciting. So exciting. Gotta love this gun. there, old man? Can't understand. In case you can hear me, I found the source of the power surges. I figure our friends down here must have something I can use to put these chambers out of commission. I just have to find it.
Electricity off.
It's the Daywalker!
so exciting.
Thank you.
Make your way deeper into the mountain and find the dark energy receiver. Mountain Base, 3:50 a.m.
Damn radios. I can hear you now. Those energy stores must have been blocking the signal.
Okay, now get the hell out of there before reinforcements arrive. Letting off those explosives is like ringing the goddamn doorbell.
Where do I go from here?
Head down towards the depths of the base. Use the lift in the loading bay area.
Yeah.
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
Gotta love this gun. Gotta love this gun. So exciting.
Ah!
Meet the Doc at the helipad and bring her in to decode the dark energy receiver.
The storage chambers that you just destroyed were part of something larger, and from what we can now gather, they were attached to some kind of energy receiver. The Doc tells me she knows her way around this stuff, and she'll be able to take this sucker offline. Get your ass to the helipad on the west side and she'll meet you there.
Enemies closer.
We'll be right back.
so exciting.
Whistler wasn't sure if you got the message.
I did. I hope you know what you're here for.
Yes. You fill me in on the way here. Just show me where it is.
Somehow, I don't think it'll be that easy. Come on, let's go. Gotta love this gun.
Help me, Blade!
That's really twisted.
Thank you.
Ooh, so exciting.
The core. Your only hope now. Destroy the core.
Whistler, are you there? She's dead.
God damn it.
Did she manage a deactivation?
Doesn't look like it. The damn thing was too well protected. She said destroy the core.
Looks like this isn't what we thought. The receiver is just a conduit. We need to rip the heart out of this operation.
Now that I can do.
Destroy the vampire core. Mountain Core, 5:10 a.m.
Whistler, are you there? Something tells me we're getting close. We have to destroy this place. I don't know if you can hear me, old man, but this ain't gonna be easy.
Hey, freak!
That's really twisted. That's really twisted.
Hey, freak!
That's really twisted. That's really twisted. That's really twisted.
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer. Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
Cover me, Blade. Over here. Explosive device planted. Two more to go. Explosive device planted. One more to go. Explosive device planted. Get your ass moving. I ain't got all day.